Well, our wedding party has arrived and we are so ready to introduce them. Are you ready to meet them?
Yes.
All right, let me introduce to you Miss Sonia Vernon, who's going to do the introductions for us. Miss Vernon.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
You all look so lovely on this evening, and we are so glad to be at such a joyous occasion on this evening. I will be introducing the wedding party for this evening. But first, I would like to thank our hostesses, Mrs. Victoria Jenkins, Jalea Sanders, and Ms. Lachey Edmondson. Thank you, ladies, for doing such a wonderful job. Now, I would like to introduce the parents of the bride, Mr. and Mrs. John and Olivia DeWeese. And a moment of silence as we recognize the parents of the groom, Mr. and Mrs. Milton and Miriam Singleton Jr., excuse me. Thank you. Now we will have the mothers, Mrs. Patricia Thompson, Miss Grace Huffman, Miss Tina Harris, and Miss Emma Evans. Now we will have our junior bridesmaids. Singleton. I knew I was going to mess up on a name. Our shadow bride, Miss Tamia Ashland. Isn't she lovely? Our handsome ring bearer, Mr. Derek Singleton Jr. Our Bible carrier, Mr. Jameer Huffman. Our bell ringer, Mr. Marquise Baker. He was ringing that bell, too. Junior groomsman, Mr. Kalia Hopkins. Our beautiful little flower girls, Miss Jelani Huffman, Miss Jayla Martin, and Miss Kiari Williams. Now to introduce our bridesmaids, Mrs. Angela Turner, Demetria Chappelle, DeWeese. matron of honor, Mrs. Vicki DuBois. Introducing our handsome groomsmen, the one and only Mr. Dominique McDonald.
Thank you.
Starting with our wedding party, our bride and groom, our wedding party, the family. And then when I call on your table, if you will, move to your left, and we can do two lines for the buffet-style meal. Is that okay? Please do not see the bride that we call on your table because our room is full to go. Let me want to be able to accommodate.
Starting with Mr. Alfonso, John, and then
unit.
All right, first of all, we go welcome you to the family. Second of all, good luck to my brother, my best friend. He carried me, I carried him. It's been like that for the longest. Now, I want to thank all my family for coming down here from up north. I ain't gonna cry. But I really, really wish that my mom could be here right now. Very upset. Shout out. Salute. Congratulations to the couple.
Here we go. Two.
there calmly. I'm gonna check those. She got a lot of brothers out.
Hey, mom, let me take one. Right?
That's a
right?
All right, brothers, y'all ready? Some tall brothers are funny, too. Some tall brothers are bad. Yeah, you gotta have a reach for this. You ready? All right, here we go. One.
Yeah. see.
All right, easy, it's on you now. Go ahead.